a couple seconds to daydream. Back to a time when niggas didn't rap just to make ring. I listen to a track and run it back till it made me. Pick up the pen and pad and try to be the next Jay-Z. I ain't had too much success, but I created the first me. Tech twist and pop, they helped created the first beat. What up? Nine, nine, I'm rhyming on and on, it ain't no stopping me. Got hella dope and kicking balls, but nowadays it bothers me. When all of these rappers is acting, nobody's telling the truth. Whatever happened to passion, it's trash they selling to you. It's absolutely ludicrous, that's why I'm true to this. Until the day I'm buried in the ground and through with this. Yeah, yes. Right.
Rappers don't make no sales, but now we damned if the nigga go commercial, so I'm keeping it real. Just give me a track and the mic and I'll speak how I feel. It make it sound real dope when I spit it, but still it's like I love these memes and the rap shine bright. So when I'm really selling out, I'm just rapping my life.
I mean, when I keep my life real low,
when I'm sleeping,
that's all I can do.
I wonder what
me out
will say.
Yo, excuse me while I take a couple seconds to drift off. Back to a time when we was jumping with Chris Brown. When you see copping all this album and you weren't getting ripped off, because the artist gave a damn whether or not his shit's off. That's why I go hard, but still I wanna bring in the money. While industry cats laughing at his work like it's funny, like he still do it for the love. Oh man, you dumb, it's all good, cause I know that I'm the realest and running. My bad for rapping about something other than green sex. How I'm stacking my greenbacks and how me and my team
trap. My nigga, I'm the truth,
you better believe that. Real hip hop is what I'm finna bring back, right?
Raps don't make no sales, but I'll be damned if the nigga go commercial, so I'm keeping it real. Just give me a track and the mic and I'ma speak how I feel. It make it sound real dope when I spit it, but still it's like I love these honeys and the rim shine bright. So when I'm really selling out, I'm just rapping my life. But after my life is over and I'm sleeping in the grave, I wonder what the people will say.
Hey yo, focus my nigga, get your mind correct. And don't just be another nigga saying what they expect. Talking about bad hoes, mad draw ice, and how you bang with the tech. I mean it's all gravy baby, but just keeping it check. Well that sounds real good till they cutting that check. For that single that you drop out the ice around your neck. Hoes that you smashed and for foes that you blasted.
If I don't do it for the hood, how I'm supposed to get cash?
It's just a lot of different topics that we all can speak about. So instead of a face inside it, be the leader of a crowd. If you stay true to yourself, I know someone will hear you out. The kid is crowded with that bullshit. You think it's time to clear it out?
Right. Come on, stand up. And if you feel it's time to get back to that real, then put your hands up. This phenomenon, I'm repping the DMG. Promise I'ma keep giving you heat till I'm 6 feet up.
These rappers don't make no sales, but I'll be damned if the nigga go commercial, so I'm keeping it real. Just give me a track and the mic and I'ma speak.